I killed the strangers. It was them or me. The poor devils looked like they fell in a septic tank and festered for a few days. I'd never killed no one before, so I sure was real spooked. I decided to head over to my neighbor's across the cornfield. I just didn't feel safe hanging around here all by myself.
Yeah. important bulletin. We are getting disconcerting reports of mass murder from all over the state. Details are sketchy at this time. Although there was no official statement from law enforcement officials, the police chief has speculated that rival gangs may be involved. And I've just been told that we are going to go live to news correspondent Amanda Rogers, who is on site at the Deacon Center Mall.